I'm reminded today of a mother where two well-to-do sons which was greedy. This mother was very poor. Oh yes she was. She walked in her kitchen one day. She found out that she didn't have meal in the barrel. She found out that she didn't have flour in the barrel. She walked up to the ice box. She found out that she didn't have meat to go in her greens. She thought about those two well-to-do sons. She looked in the closet and got out that old coat. She looked up on the shelf and got down that hat. She walked on out the door and went down to her son's house. She walked in. Oh, oh yes, she did. She looked around at her son. He said, son,
son,
oh, oh my son, I need something to eat. I can see when that old son looked better. He said, mama, oh, 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 mother, I know you raised me best of your knowledge, but I don't have nothing to give. Turned around, walked out with tears in her eyes. She thought about her other son. She walked on down to her telephone. She reached in her old pocket and got out a dime. Oh, she called that other son. I can hear what she said, son.
Son,
listen, mama. I need a favor. Oh, yes, I need a little piece of money. I can hear that old song. He said, mama, I don't have nothing to give. I don't have anything to give you. Yeah. She hung up the phone, started back home. She got there, an old rundown shack. She walked on in. Oh, up towards heaven, she started to sing a song, and it went something like this. I'm going home. Oh, 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 oh. morning. My son, my son, my son, turn me down, but that's all right.